Dick Dewey, the young sort of hero of the story, is walking down to his father's cottage on Christmas Eve for choir practice, and he is singing this song as he walks down the lane. Is the rose buds in June, sweet violets in bloom, and the small birds in Findlay and every green bower. Hear the pink and the lily, and the daffodil on the leaf, to adorn and perfume the sweet meadows in bloom. But our table is the spread. Oh, we reach, drink up, sing with joy very great. Each lad takes his lots all on the green grass. But whilst at the plough, the fat dogs roam slow, as in the bonny lass. Now the shepherds in a shed, their pretty little sheep, and what better a pleasure to talk of in Greeks. For the hogs and their rams, to the ewes and their lambs, oh, many fine weathers, but on they find joy.